Village in Holiday World. You want to come with me? Over here is a firecracker. I went on. That's the only one I went on in this section. This one is Rough Riders. Basically, it's like bumper cars. And this is Liberty Lodge.
It goes all the way up and down.
And then we go. Check out the awesome train over there. It's called the Hollow Dog Express. It circles Hollow Dog Fun Town. If you see a pumpkin with a girl stuffed in it and a boy outside of it looking like he's gonna eat it, it's Peter Pumpkin Eater.
Welcome to Hollow Dog Express. We're gonna be taking you on a journey with your mother, your friend, maybe some Hollow Dog friends. There's going to be figures on both sides of the truck, and as we go along, I will point them out to you.
On the left is Peter Pumpkin Eater. Had a wife but couldn't keep her, so he put her in a pumpkin shell, and there she kept very well. To your right is Little Miss Muffet and the ugly spider that scared her away. Big Bad Wolf on their way to Grandmother's house.
Let's go to the fun town and see some other things that might be fun. Obviously, called Fun Town. It's a really fun place for little kids. There's a whole bunch of things they would like to do here. And sometimes Hollow Dog comes out. That carousel is awesome! I went on it 3 times! I wonder if there's a plate that says the name of it.
What is this?
It's called the Freedom Train. In 1984, Santa Claus Land's name was changed to Holiday World. The expanded park celebrated Christmas, Halloween, and the 4th of July holidays. The beloved train was renamed the Freedom Train, and it continued to delight generations of riders until its retirement after the 2012 season. Look at these canoes! This is the ride called Tippy Canoe.
Look at little kids,
Mostly little kids. They have different kinds of shows. There's Epic Praise, Country Life, and Wow, which is also World of Wonder. Wow, look at that big stage! Looks like the country show's up next. Okay. They even got a funnel cake factory and also another Pepsi Oasis. But let's check out more rides.
They have a driver.
Bye bye.
She's really good at it too. Look at her.